the kids at school will never be accepted. Take this as a token of my exception. Girls in the bathroom crying their eyes out. Kids with the parents always fighting their minds out. Smile, cause your voice is being heard. I was once going down that road and I turned my life around a full 180. Even when half the world was saying that they hate me, I'm overweight, not close to attractive. Only thing in my face was proactive. Just know every cloud that isn't shining, always got the sun sitting right behind it. Cause even when I was ruthless, kids were still laughing at me, was stupid. But I grew and now I got a clear view. Don't be down, cause really I was just like you. So you can make it through. And when the day cancer. All the kids that hit me up every day for an answer. Like Sophia did her last chemo, now she living cancer free. Out of all people said I helped her through the hard times, like I was there every day by the bedside. This goes for kids, even adults, grandparents and uncles and aunts. Kids who lost parents, parents who lost kids. You'll be okay as long as you know that every great